sanctuary. Feel free to get in the aisles to express yourself.
Hallelujah.
But as we worship God this morning, remember that word halal, which is the root for hallelujah.
Yes. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Praise you, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Shout it out and glorious. Yeah, make it louder. Jesus, we shout your name. Jesus, we make your praise glorious. You are glorious. Hallelujah.
Shine, shine,
because you are good and your mercy endures forever. Yeah. Now somebody shout before the Lord. Come on. Open your mouth. Shout unto the Lord. Come on. Hallelujah. Jubilant praise. Glory to God. Lord, let's stay right there. Shout unto the Lord. I hear it in the air. Come on. Open your mouth and shout. There's something that happens when we shout. That's the only time I really like being loud is in church. Because I want to let the Lord know how much I really love him. I'm like, Lord, I'm trying to get your attention. Hallelujah. So shout unto the Lord, all ye people. Come on, shout. Clap your hands, all ye people, and shout unto God with the voice of triumph. There's freedom in it. There's freedom in our praise. It confuses our enemy. Come on. What a moment you have brought me to, such a freedom I have found in you. You're the healer who makes all things new. Yeah, yeah, yes. I'm not going back. I'm moving ahead. I'm here to declare to you, my past is over and you, all things are made new. Surrendered my life to Christ. I'm moving, moving forward. Oh, oh, oh. Come on. You have risen with all power in your hand. You have given me a second chance. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yeah. My life to Christ. Lord, you make all things new. All things. Do you believe that? Think about yourself. Some of us forget where we came from. I don't forget it. I'm reminded every day how frail I am in this fleshly body. But the Lord Jesus said, I made all things new. If any man, if any woman be in Christ, he is a what? A new creation. The old things have passed away and the new things have come. Oh God. Oh God, you're healing depression on today. Oh, anxiety on today, God. No longer will we be bound by these things. Oh, make us new, Jesus. Hey, all kinds of addiction. Oh, from drugs and alcohol and food and sex. Oh, Lord, heal us on today. Oh, God, we need you. We need you, Jesus. You make all things new. Oh, you make all things new. Oh, and you
make everything.
Oh, God, I believe your word. Hallelujah. Come on. You make all things new.
You make all things new. Yes, you make.
In the book of Revelation 21, it says this. Then I saw a new heaven and a new earth. For the first heaven and the first earth had passed away, and there was no longer any sea. I saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down out of heaven from God, prepared as a bride, beautifully dressed for a husband. And I heard a loud voice from the throne saying, look, God's dwelling place is now among the people, and he will dwell with them. They will be his people, and God himself will be with them and be their God. He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain, for the old order of things have passed away. He who was seated on the throne said, I am making everything new. He said, write this down, for these words are trustworthy and true. Hallelujah. Do you believe that on this morning? Hallelujah. Come on, somebody. The Lord says, I'm making everything new. Hallelujah. Glory to God in the highest. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, I sense your presence. Lord, I know you are here and you're ready to deliver and set free in this morning. I believe it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Move in this place, Father.
Enthroned in the Father's love, destined to die and poured out for all mankind. God's only Son, perfect and spotless one. He never sinned, but suffered as if he did.
sing it from your heart. The word of our testimony. Hallelujah. Can you sing that part out with us really loud? We will overcome.
Just the people.
Come on, sing it out.
The blood of the Lamb.
verse in Luke that says, "Behold, I give you the authority to trample on serpents and scorpions and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall be by any means harmed you." Hallelujah! Yes. Hallelujah! Yes. We have an authority that we need to use. Yes. We have an authority that we need to use. Yes. Too many people are saying, "God, help me, help me." He's waiting on us. He's waiting on us to use our authority. What is your authority? As you speak the word of God, as you speak the word of God, the word of God is your weapon. It's your sword. It's your shield. It's how you tread on serpents. Those serpents on your job. Those serpents who are attacking your children. Those serpents who have been set to destroy your family. Those generational serpents that have been attacking your family for generations. We are the ones that are called. Tread on them. So tread on them this week. Tread on them this day. Stand on the word of God and declare, thus said the word of the Lord over your life and over your families in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes. Thank you, Lord. Praise you. Praise you.
I'm going to read 1 Peter chapter 2, verses 9 and 10. "But you are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, his own special people."
Hallelujah. Thank you.
"That you may proclaim the praises of him who called you out of darkness into his marvelous light, who once were not a people, but are now the people of God, who had not obtained mercy, but now have obtained mercy."
Praise the Lord.
You know, the theme that the Lord is putting on us, and he's been putting it on me this past week as well, is this word of God from Ephesians chapter 6. "Therefore, take up the whole armor of God, that you may be able to withstand in the evil day. And having done all, stand." Stand. God wants us to move in his authority and in his power. And if you would sing that one more time, I believe that we are going to come here and we're going to stand. We're going to receive the authority that we are to walk in and to move in. God's power is going to be registered at higher levels in our lives.
We will overcome.
We will overcome by the blood of
greater than the power of God in the saints of God. When we, as the saints of God, stand in his authority, there is nothing, I'm telling you, there is nothing that can come against you and can prevail. You have the power, I have the power to prevail in Christ. I believe there are many more people that need to be able to come and join and pray together around these altars.
Lord, give us that abandonment. Give us that ability to come under your unction and come into your anointing. And Father, to be empowered to stand strong in you. Hallelujah. Can we sing this one more time? Just one more time.
The holy name of Jesus. We bless you, Lord God. You're our victory. You are our victory. You are our victory. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul. Worship His holy name.
Sing like never before. Oh, my soul, worship Your holy name.
Just the chorus. Alicia, take it home.
Bless the Lord, oh, my soul.
We bless the Lord. Sing a shout out to God.